In this video, I will show you how to make a player character walk left and right and make him flip while he change the direction. You can download this project file in GitHub, link in the description. And for the art asset, it's free from the asset store, link in the description. We start with this scene in here. We have a character in here and a background that have a box glider. The player character have box glider and rigid body. Now we add the script. In this script, we have a rigid body reference, speed, and horizontal move, and a boolean that detect when the player is facing right or left. In update, we set this function. We have a function move that set a input with a keyboard in horizontal axis using arrow left and right. In here, we set the move with the rigid body velocity. We multiply the horizontal move with speed. And this is for the gravity. And this is the logic for set flip. This is the function for flipping to face right or left, depend on the position. So we drag the script into the character. We drag the rigid body reference to here and set play. Now we can make it walk left and right using the keyboard arrow left and right.